Is it a feeling? Is it an image? Or is it a kind of alien spaceship right out there? It's the USS Identity. See some Star Trek stuff. You know who was a man of many identities? David Bowie. He had Ziggy Stardust. He had Jareth, the Goblin King. You know what, actually, I think is the most important work about identity of the last, you know, few centuries? It's probably the film White Chicks. They change their identities. For a time, they are the White Chicks. Does that mean anyone can be a white chick? Also, it's like, I mean, we've seen CGI dead people, right? Conan O'Brien will die, but he'll still be hosting Conan forever, probably. Because they'll just be able to digitally manipulate someone like Tom Cruise, who'll be alive forever because he's a Scientologist. And they'll digitally manipulate his face to look like Conan O'Brien forever. Just have people live eternally as like digital manifestations of themselves. It's gonna be interesting to see if people are alright with that. It's hard to provide consent when you're dead. I wouldn't want to be digitally manipulated into a live person when I'm dead. The commodification of dead people, that's what I'm opposed to. The commodification of dead identities.